Hello everyone, welcome back to Nokia Gaming. Sorry, it's grim by TV, but So welcome back to Grim Writing Reaper. Let's continue with Crysis 3.
This is Blacktail Niner. Delancey 4 Alpha is clear. Moving to the next quadrant. Over.
Negative, Blacktail Niner. Condition Red Star Rising has been initiated by Nex. Over.
Red Star Rising. Please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirm. Red Star Rising has been set. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with them?
I don't know. Screw Prophet. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What about Steber?
Fuck him, he'll catch up!
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No, never.
Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Ration Claire are offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.
Thank you. I must be seeing things.
Got word of an iron horse disabled near your location. Those are their intel runners. Must be taking their dirty secrets to the shredder. Prophet, if you can get eyes on that intel, might be able to find out who tortured me.
Intercept. Not like it's important or anything, but finding out who tortured me would resolve several personal issues I have.
I've located Iron Horse.
Brilliant. Look for the skinning lab file.
Redacted.
Oh, fuck!
Thank you.
spot anything moving, you blow it the fuck apart. No mercy.
Cell are using their near monopoly to push up the cost of power. In the third world alone, electricity prices have increased by 400% in the last 2 years. No one can afford to pay that. Hospitals, schools, whole towns are shutting down across the globe. This is real. People are dying. And what happens if you can't keep up the payments of your lifetime contract? The world is going dark in more ways than one, my friends. While you hide your heads in the sand, the lights of democracy, freedom, and liberty are all going out.
Thank you. check. Prophet, you there? Comms were down. EM pulse just knocked out the network. Rash is AWOL. I must make it my highest priority, but Michael has your brief. Records tell me there's a seven.
Still no sign of him.
He's like a lethal ghost with that suit.
Wait till we get him to the lab, see how tough he is without it. What was that?
One of our guys?
They know better.
Could be Prophet.
He knows better.
The hell could it be?
Mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Seth have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free. They're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
A hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea. Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me there's a Seth mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Seth have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free. They're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
A hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
Casualties in the hundreds by now! What the fuck is going on?
hell is he doing? He can interface with Seth weaponry? Did you know about this, Michael? How far gone is he?
Come on!
something?
No. Just checking in. ETA at rendezvous about 30 mics.
Still no sign of Rash. I'm getting reports of Ceph activity all over the dome. Cell are being annihilated.
Thank you.
this! A scorcher! I have only seen those in self-research files. Network is nearly back online, but our field commanders are reporting revived Ceph everywhere. The dome perimeter hasn't been breached, but inside... My God. They're exterminating everything human. I need to find Rash. I'm not trained for anything like this! Prophet, heads up. There's a disabled pinger close to your location. With all this Ceph activity, it might become operable again. You think you should steer clear?
Maybe. But if it has a power source, I might be able to make use of it.
Thank you.
lower the bridge to access the walkway. I'll bring the lift down when you make it. day goes by where I don't wish I was you. Even with all that God knows what hardware, wetware, Seth mutation bullshit going on under that skin of yours, I take it. Come on.
Breaking the safety seals, rerouting the nanites. If he's infused with Ceph technology now, there's no telling what he'll become.
like us.
Do it.
I'm accessing the memory retrieval systems.
Filtering.
There was always a risk.
We triggered a fundamental change in your nature. But to defeat an enemy of such
unrelenting technological ferocity, we'd have to become one.
We placed blockers on your dopamine receptors.
Blockers.
Your mind.
Dopamine blockers are cleared. I'm registering critical neurological changes. You should be able to make a clear link with the Ceph now.
What's this?
Michael, you shouldn't. Don't.
Why not?
It won't help.
Operation? The nanosuit is then fully removed. Subject 8A, Sergeant Michael Sykes, is still functioning at near optimal levels, but accelerated degradation is to be expected.
You did this to me.
Michael, please listen to me. You are the reason why. I mean, I fight Cell because of you. Because...
Is that why you cared? Or were you pretending to care because of this? Because of your own fucking guilt.
I didn't have a choice, Michael. The Cell program, we were in debt. You know how this works. I was forced to do this. To all of those people. I had to listen to their screams day after day after day. I know what I did. Jesus, believe me, I know. And I'll have to carry that with me as long as I live. Every day of my life. Michael!
And feeling bad about it makes it all right, does it? If you're so fucking sorry, Claire, how come I had to find out like this? Why didn't you just come clean, you lying
fuck?
Michael,
listen to me. You know how it works. You know she didn't have a choice. She did what she had to do.
No choice. Just doing what she's told. Just following orders. Who the fuck does that sound like, Prophet? I'll tell you one thing, though. She was right about you. You might as well be a fucking machine because you sure as hell ain't no human being anymore. I mean, you never were much good at it to begin with, but Jesus Christ, look at you now! Whose face are you wearing under that helmet these days, Prophet? Do you even have a face anymore?
We all had to make sacrifices.
You had a choice, mate. Everyone has a choice.
Look, I told you everything you needed to know.
Remember these? All the men who died under your command because you were just following orders. Because you had no choice. Just like her.
Psycho.
No, mate. You take that suit of yours, and you go fight your own battles. Like always.
Mike! Wait.
No, Claire. He's right. Let him go.
Oh, God. We just got intel on Red Star Rising. Listen carefully. Archangel is a key regulator platform in Cell's new wireless energy grid. But that's not all it does. The system's massive power store can be discharged via a broad area directed energy weapon, meaning assured destruction of hostile elements and metropolitan area depopulation events. Protocols exist for Archangel to be retasked for a number of alternate outcomes. When that outcome is the threat of Ceph Stage 3, Archangel begins the most aggressive protocol set available, Red Star Rising. Oh, God. They're gonna obliterate New York. Total, orbital annihilation.
That's it for today, everyone. So, आज रिवील हुआ कि शी वाज द वन वाज बिहाइंड साइकोस मतलब जिसने साइको का सूट निकलवा दिया और निकालना बंद कर दिया तो शी वाज अंडर सेल्फ कंट्रोल इंग्लिश में बोलने का ट्राई किया लेकिन इंग्लिश में हुआ नहीं ठीक है तो थैंक यू ऑल थैंक्स फॉर वाचिंग I'll make my videos. That's all. I'll do my best. Thank you all. Thanks for watching.